Hey guys, it's Nerissa with Home Ready Haul. Today I'm doing a flip cup pour for a moon painting. If you'd like all the information on this acrylic pour, go ahead and check out the link down below to my blog, homebuddyhaul.com, and let's get pouring.
All right, so here is the final product on this one. It's a little bit different and it's not as realistic. I'm trying to get it so you can see it. There you go. Because the silver is bouncing off the light. But there are some reliefs in there where it didn't dry evenly because it's not stretched out over the whole canvas. And then you kind of get that, you can see it too right here where I covered it up. I don't hate it though. I kind of highlighted it anyways with these lines for the radiating light. And I mean, the moon has craters, so the reliefs don't really bother me. So yeah, it's just a different take, but I still like it. You can check out all the do's and don'ts, the different techniques for making a moon on the link down below at homebodyhall.com. And don't forget to like and subscribe.